Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of 87 Gaming featuring your boy Warwic here. We are playing Red Dead Redemption 2. And, you know, I started this loading screen like a minute and a half ago. It's finally done, so that must have been just perfect timing. Am I covered in flies? Is that what that is? No, I guess there was just some flies. Are they following me? I don't get it. I thought they were trying to say I was stinky, but now I don't see anything. Whatever. Let's get some story going on. Autosave slot already contains... Yeah, sure. Whatever. Let's do it. I want to play. Okay, so let's get some missions going on, man. Let's see. I'm so excited to play some more. How you guys doing, by the way? Thank you so much for coming. And of course, if you're watching this after the fact, you can always leave me a comment, or you can check out our Discord or Twitter links in the description down below. And we can chit-chat and stuff. Where am I going? The next mission. Alright, so that's like off limits. I think the only other mission is out here. Javier Escuela. Dutch told us to try and rescue Sean from the bounty hunters holding him in black water. Alrighty. Well, that seems like a good enough mission for me. Let's go grab my horsey poo. Well, horsikins.
Morning, mister.
Morning. Oh, I guess that means I should probably figure out how to. Alright, give him a nice brushing. Hey, buddy. How you doing today? Feeling good? You feeling good? You're feeling good. You're feeling pumped. I feed you. Here's some apple. Nom, 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 nom. All right. That's good, one Daisy. That's good. That's good. All right, let's go. Wrong way. We're going this way. I like how I keep pulling the rope behind my back. Okay, right out here. Let's go, Mr. Horsey Man. He's so pretty. He's so pretty. He's so pretty. Let's go. A lot of horses here. What is up with all this?
There he is.
Hi there.
There he is. Do I know you? No, but that's where you are. You're there.
Yep.
I'm old. Austin Powers.
There we go. There, girl.
All right. There we go. On the road again. Just can't wait to be on the road again. Or maybe just this little side path over here with my horse. Oh yeah, I'm on the road again. Hey, what's up? Yeah, you right, man?
Oh, Christ.
Hey, what's with the holler?
Yeah, buddy, what's up?
I got bit. Oh, God.
Oh. What'd you get bit by?
I need medicine. Or a siphon.
Oh. Give. Suck out venom or give health care? Let's suck out the venom. This will be hilarious.
All right. Quit moaning.
Oh, Christ.
I went into first-person mode for it. It's weird.
Let's keep this between us.
Yeah, I don't suck any guy I find on the side of the road.
I owe you.
Got that right.
All right, later, buddy.
I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, I would suggest it. Move on.
Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh?
Sage advice. Moving on. Hey, someone's playing poker nearby. That's right, I don't really care much for poker. Whoop. Couple wagoners. Howdy, partner. Oh, you didn't say nothing back. Maybe he couldn't hear me by the time I was riding by. Did we run something over? What was that? Ooh. What was that oof noise? Did you oof on something, buddy? Look at all the ducks. I'm just gonna crash right into him. Bonk. Oh, almost. Oh, hello. Aw, jerk. Alright. Took a hard cut. Hard cut to the side there. What kind of revolver do I have? Cattleman's? It's not bad. Need to remember how to put my gun away and take it out before I accidentally shoot somebody. There we go. Oh, hello, little boy.
Come on. Hey, you're okay, girl.
I got a rabbit. Cool. I'm a hunter. All right, let's see here. So I need to get over here to save Esquela. So I gotta get over the border somehow. Well, I guess let's try to see if we can stealth in or what. I don't know. Gotta get a little bit closer. We'll scope it out. Do a little bit of recon, you know, that good stuff. The music is good. Anybody living under this bridge right now? I've seen you guys do it before. I'm gonna run this horse. We're gonna get you some exercise today, Daisy. Do it. I heard an animal squeak. All right. We good? So I think this is about where I gotta worry. Let's see.
Yep.
Big Valley. Are there guards? There sure are. I'm gonna put on my mask. I'm gonna put on my mask, I said.
Let's get.
I guess I'll just try to ride on by and see what happens. Wanted dead or alive? Me? Okay. Sure. Well, let's get out of here quick then, eh? Sounds like I'm about to get into some bounty hunting fights here in a moment. Let's keep a really hard eye on our compass here. What is that? Oh, just a horse lying down. What did I do in West Elizabeth? I don't know, man. I thought this was part of the story. I didn't do anything out here. Look, I haven't even been out here. Oh, it's Blackwater, though. Isn't that where we came from? Like, in the beginning of the game? That's gotta be it. Oh, yep, some bounty hunters or some cops or something out there. So I'll just be really, really careful. I'm gonna stay off the main roads. Yeah, something over there don't like me. Big old red bubble. Yeah, we'll stay away from that. Uh-oh. We're getting to some cliffs, though. Oh, sweet. Here we go. We found it. Thank God. I don't want to travel out here too much.
Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No, I don't think so.
Damn, I'm gonna stealth kill these fools.
Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am. Where's that little Irish pest?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater to see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's not good.
It's going to remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana.
Ooh.
Then to a federal prison out west.
Oh, see.
Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction.
Ambush. Here, Josiah, I like it.
Come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Oh, yeah?
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean, and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Not that big. All right, guys. I'm following you, I guess? What's up? Oh, nope. I guess they're following me. I guess the boat's over here.
Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Yeah, boat hunting.
Open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yeah, that's why I'm not taking the dang roads.
South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman.
Heidi McCourt.
McCourt. Let's stay up top, Arthur.
Oh, I thought you said you wanted to follow the river.
Yeah.
All right, fine. We'll do what you want to do. Did you guys not want to do that anymore? What's up? What's the plan? What are we doing?
Some young mother, they're saying, Dutch murdered on the boat.
I don't know about that. I wasn't there. Bad day.
And no money yet, it seems. I hope you know where that is, at least.
Dutch and Hosea say they do, but it's trapped in the town.
Oh, it must be wonderful to have such trust in one's parents.
There, look. I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me.
Oh, I see.
We'll follow them.
There's the
nice
boat.
And easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
Right?
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Good point.
Nice to know I missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
So many.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find. Come on, let's keep them in sight.
All right, Javier. You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute.
Well, wonder how far this boat needs to go. And it looks
push
like they're
up,
like pushing against stream like really hard. Do they have motors back then?
There's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
It's a pretty reasonable assumption. I guess we'll only know for sure after we kill them all and then, I don't know, cast Speak with Undead afterwards. So that's where they're parking for the night or what? We're trying to cut them off at the pass? I'm gonna get a failed mission here and then be like, you didn't cut them off at the pass fast enough. I need a sniper rifle. What's up, guys?
Hey, they've pulled into shore. Get your binoculars out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
Because that's not suspicious. Alright, so that looks like our boy.
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
Plus, they all wear the same thing.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
They're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
They're taking him up the canyon.
Over here somewhere? I didn't touch the
There's
camera.
Charles on the other side.
Oh, I see.
Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
All right, let's go. Let's do this. Where are we going, boy? What's the plan? We're just gonna go up there and just red dead them all, or dead eye them all. Just pop them all in the face. Headshot, headshot, headshot. Or are we gonna be like unassuming, like, oh, we're just traveling sales folk? You're like stealthing your horse over there? Like strafing?
We should do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen.
Okay.
I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Oh, I'll do them dirty. Get my throwing knives ready.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Stay here.
Okay. Cool.
Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing.
Or should I be following you?
Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Well, I'm trying.
Gentlemen!
There we go.
Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Oh, I will.
Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I...
God damn it, Arthur!
What?
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen.
God damn it, Arthur. You told me to take the one on the left. What'd you want?
Come on, let's get up there. We're gonna have to shoot our way up there.
Why? I did so good. I stealth killed him and everything. That was stupid. Whatever. You can be mad if you want to ruin my great kill, but I didn't cause that. Get my throwing knives back here. Cool. Hey, what's up, Vita? Welcome. I'm trying, but you guys went ahead because you guys are a bunch of crappy pussies. Let's get out of here. All right. Who's next? Boom. Oh, let's get some cover, eh? What's the cover button? This one? I think it's this one. Boom, sucka. Made it just in time for the first fight today, Vito, so I think that's plenty fine. How you doing today, by the way? Thank you for coming. Why won't you die? There we go. That's one dead eye major right there. Come on, buddy. You want to fight? You want to rumble? Boom! Right in your jaw. Ah, that looked painful. You got more up there? Oh, I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. Got a bunch of vids in the cooker right now. Oops. Well, got some stream action going on for you guys. Really excited about that. It's been a while since I've done a stream, like a week or two. Boom. All right, I'm going to let you guys take the lead for a sec. I've got people to loot. We got bodies, man. We got bodies on bodies. Push pop them? Is that a thing? Do they say push pop them to people? What I got in the cooker? I got the next episode of Papers, Please already edited. I've got, what's it called? Next video of Sonic Mania already recorded. So, you know. just a couple game series I've been working on. They're trying to get back into editing a bit, but I like streaming also, so I don't want to only edit. Because, I mean, I'm already 20 minutes in here, and it took me that long just to find a fight. So, you know, I don't want to make any edited videos of this game, but I still want to finish the crap out of it. Hope all my buddies aren't dying, because I'm stealing everything. I got some health care. Ooh-hoo-hoo, buddy. I think I ran out a bunch of that last time. Probably why they're filling me up on it. Oh yeah? Are you guys having a hard time without me? I swear. Can't just sit around and loot. Boom, right in your face. Be there in a second. I've got bodies to loot, guys. What are you doing? Oh, music's calming down. Most everyone must be dead. Boom, 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 boom. I take all your loot. I take all your loot. Doot, 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 doot. I take all your loot. It is now my loot. Doot, doot, doot. Yeah, I got $375. $374. So great.
Hey, watch out for these two.
Oh, I'll watch out. But they won't, right in their stupid faces. Oh! Hey, what's up, Mo Salah? Welcome, welcome. Did you know that RDR won the title of Best Narrative in the Game Awards? I did not know that, but it's not surprising to me, considering how late in the year it came out, and considering how good it was, and considering its predecessor. It had a lot of weight on its side, I would think. The camp's up this way. Be there in a sec. I killed all these guys on the mountain. Oh, I think I killed them all the way. Like on different ledges, though. I don't want to go down there. Anybody up here I can rob? Yeah, I can rob you. Oh, he's got a machete. Kinda want that. I don't have a machete. Compendium upgraded machete. No way! That's dope. How do I use? Swing it? How do I use the machete? Let's see. Machete. Maybe I have to, like, get up close or something. God of War won the title for best game. And I haven't even finished it. Yeah, that's true. Well, I mean, it's best game for some people. Not for me. I honestly didn't think it was that good. But, you know, it's just my opinion. I also thought, getting over it should have taken Game of the Year 2017. And, you know, that game's got a lot of controversy, so. But that's just what it is, I guess. Boom, sucka. Get deaded. Oh, that's another one down. Ouch. Oh, up in the watchtower, right? Boom. Right in your dumb face. Anybody else? Move up. I got people trying to kill me. Ooh, 50% to level 5. Are you a bad guy or good guy? Oh, you're a bad guy. Oh! Let's get some cover. So many people. Judging from the streams, it was not that awesome. Some story and fighting. Rather annoying fighting. Yeah, yeah. I thought it was pretty annoying, some of the fights. Was not what I was hoping for in a God of War game. I wanted God of War, like, 1-3 type of play. I didn't want some half-assed Dark Souls. So, oh well.
Let's get Sean and get out of here.
The rest of the world can enjoy their AAA fancy shiny titles. And of course, I'm obviously playing one right now, a AAA fancy shiny title. But one that I think is a bit better. God of War says the cult following that will always argue it's the greatest game of all time. Yeah, there are a lot of games like that too. A lot of people like that. I like to loot. I like to loot. I like to loot. Hey, 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 hey. We'll save Sean in a minute. I'm busy looting, guys. Give me just a mo. Can't take any of this stuff? How are you gonna have a nice camp and nothing to loot? You guys are freaking jerks. I know there's gonna be a cigarette card up this freaking tower though, because there always is, right? Oh, maybe not. Oh, this isn't the windmill tower, this is a water tower. Nah, I ain't gonna find one up here. Right. Hurry up, fellas! I'll hurry up in a sec. I'm busy falling on my head. Rifle cartridges, ooh. There's some loot.
Cool me down. Come on.
Give me a minute, bro. You can hang out for just another goddamn second.
Hey, someone cut this rope. My head's killing me.
Oh, I'm sure it is. Let me get some rum.
Hey.
All right.
What are y'all doing?
Come on.
Arthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Yeah, you like looking at my balls? You like looking at me from the under angle?
A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me. Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm going to see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
Right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah. I can't wait.
Can't wait to hear about your fucking stories, mate.
But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Compendium. I got a tomahawk. Where did I get that? Is that down here? Tomahawk. All right. So my knives do this. Oh, more damage, less accuracy. Is that the only point? Range is the same. Sure. Whatever. The first shall be lost. What about Uncharted 4? Everyone was saying it's a masterpiece, but it looked like half a movie to me rather than a game. I really liked Uncharted 4. It kinda is half a movie and half a game, but honestly, I kind of enjoy that occasionally. You know, just like Until Dawn or what's it called? That one that everyone in the Discord wanted me to play for a long time. Life is Strange. Like, yeah, Life is Strange is essentially just a movie and you click a button every now and then with some puzzles. But, you know, every now and then a game like that is really nice if it's done well. And Uncharted 4 was done really well. Some nice action set pieces, some cool things to look at, some fun puzzles, some good fights. Oh, what? Crime reported? Oh, shit. Time to go! We are running, horsey. Actually, hold on. Not yet. I don't see anybody. I want to check the top of this rock. Where these bodies were. Alright, let's get the hell out of Dodge. All right, where to next? I'm glad it took me out of this area at the end of the map. That's great. Thought I saw another... Oh. Locked. So where do I go now? I don't have any other missions on my map. Butcher, post office, hotel, stagecoach, stable. I guess I just head back to camp for now. What the hell is camp? Another locked mission. John Marston? Alright, let's head on back to Horseshoe Overlook, I guess. Don't know where else to go. Let's go north, though, so those bounty hunters don't find us. North is this way. Grab my rope. Oh, those are just horses. I don't need any horses. Can't judge though. PS4 exclusives will be only will be available to you in the near future. Nice. PS4 is so good. And honestly, you know, the console itself doesn't always matter, but sometimes is required, like those exclusives every now and then. Yeah, eat that, squirrely. Want to make sure I've seen you before. Just a heads up, a tad bit sorry, but I should know. Don't spoil anything for me, Jeff.
That's cool, girl.
Yep. When you start online, you do a mission with three other people. Choose the horse you like. That's gonna be the only horse you're gonna get for years, I'm sure. I heard the economy for the online was really, really bad. Like Grand Theft Auto bad or worse. Go. Come on. Okay, so we'll head on back to Horseshoe Overlook, I guess. Because all the other missions are locked, so the hell else am I gonna do? Even the post office is locked? Oh, no, just open. Maybe it's just the time of day?
Foreigner?
Hello.
Oh, still locked up? Oh, I went the wrong side.
Excuse me, could you kindly remove the mask?
Oh, sorry, my bad.
Why do you even need a mask in the first place?
I forgot I had it on. A bounty. Do I have a bounty? Nope, I don't have any bounties. All right, just making sure. I put the mask on earlier, but then a cutscene showed me without the mask, so I thought that mask was just off. All right. Continuity, guys, come on. Alright, so I don't have any bounties. I was only wanted because of the mission, I guess. Well, head on back.
I know you're close. I feel you tickling my britches.
What on earth are you talking about? I don't honestly know. Damn, tell me this treasure. Ooh, treasure map, eh? I'm coming. Goddamn, Chinaman got me some damn treasure mappy, old treasure road, man. Double O, shang, map, bow, man. What's up, buddy?
Sweet juniper and boiled Satan, you scared me.
Well, didn't mean to. I was running around you.
Boiled Satan? Yeah, I get that a lot. So, what's that you got there?
You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night.
Lol.
Well, I got to go now.
Hey, why the hurry, partner?
I got a hightail. Don't you follow me now.
This is as nice as I'm gonna ask. Hand it over. Now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Come on, buddy. Where do you think you're going?
You tie me up, you better kill me. I'll eat your balls.
Now I'm gonna take that.
You gotta cut me loose.
Now I'm just gonna
high stakes treasure map.
Be rich from it. your favorite sigh. Think about it. Now, let me go. Let me go. Hey, you ain't gonna leave me like this.
I would like to talk to you more, but my horse... All right. I'll cut you free. I'm sorry to rob you, buddy, but I don't know how else to get these treasure maps otherwise. Have a great day. I would have even paid you for it, man. You had to get all uppity. I'm not a good person. Oh, well. Alright, let's check the map again. See if any of those other quest places are unlocked now that the time of day is different. Oh, it is. Albert Mason. Let's head on over there, partner. Any other missions I'm missing? Ooh, new bounty. It's all me. They're like, go and find Arthur Dent. Whatever the hell my last name is. Well, let's go hit him up, actually. We'll go hit up the bounty poster real quick. And then we'll head on north to that Albert Mason quest directly after. I got a high-stakes treasure map. Got a high-stakes treasure map. I don't really know what that means, but I'm gonna find some treasure in a map. Doop-doop. Really wet and soggy out here, guys. Think my horse ain't gonna like this much. Have we invented umbrellas yet? Ooh. I forget how to strafe on the horse. Probably need to level up my horse more before I unlock strafe again. Alright. Just go on through. We're pretty close to town now anyways. Shouldn't take us more than a little jog. Hold R1 and direction? What are you talking about? Oh, for the strafe? Yeah, exactly. That's what I thought it was. And then my horse just started slowing down. So, I must not have it unlocked yet for this horse. Holy God, it's pouring now. Oh crap, this is that town that I like destroyed during a mission.
What the hell?
I didn't mean to. Damn cart's in the way. Unlock for trust. Yeah. I unlocked it with my first horse. Now that I'm leveling up another horse, so I don't have it again. Yeah, considering the place, the bounty probably is gonna be like me and the dude I broke out of jail here. Heck yeah. Let's check it out. Joshua Brown.
Look at you.
Wanted $40 reward. Alive, the notorious shootist wanted for unlawful killings. Brown is of medium build, dark skin, along with stash. Last known whereabouts was north of Strawberry. Farley, all reward claims will be paid from the Strawberry Sheriff Department.
Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains.
Oh.
But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown would be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for. Got half the bounty hunters in the state out looking for him.
Oh, yeah?
I want your advice. I'll ask for it, okay?
Happy hunting.
I'm a jerk.
All right, girl.
Let's go get this fool. How close is he? Oh, he's way out there. Alright, hold on. Let's turn around.
Easy. Fine haul there.
Excuse me. Hello. Okay, goodbye. We are heading north.
Come on, folks. Travel and cover and safety.
Oh, yeah. I don't need any safety when I travel, thanks. I'm a cowboy baby with a horse of brown in a coat like lightning. I don't know. I don't know the lyrics to the real song either. Here we go. Whoa. The visibility is so poor when it's raining like this. I almost ran into a tree. This guy's hiding out in a cave, huh?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, that was interesting. I saw a little enemy symbol pop up on my screen. Wonder if that was a wolf or something. Wonder if I can hogtie wolves and foxes and stuff. I know I can do it with deer, goats, and other big animals. Oh, hello. What is this? Pick up and examine an herb I haven't seen before. Sage, ooh, hummingbird sage. Right, now what's up with this thing here? That's just a dead animal, huh? The dead and skinned already. Okay. For some reason, I thought there would be more to it than that. Hummingbird sage is a stamina herb. It can be eaten to refill your stamina core, or crafted into bitters or horse stimulant. Well, that's good to know. Wonder what killed that animal.
Come on, girl. Yep.
Glad it stopped raining. I can do without that.
Ah.
Cows? Yes. Yeah. I'm busy. You have entered legendary animal territory. Hunt this legendary animal by finding and inspecting clues. Interesting. Well, I'm on a bounty hunt right now, so maybe I won't worry about it quite this second. A lot of animals around here, though. I wonder what the legendary animal is. Oh, yeah! I just caught this goat without my deadeye. That's some hunting right there. Hey, buddy. It's alright. Just calm down. Just calm down. It's gonna be okay. Uh-oh. The hell was that? Something growled at me for that. Hmm. I wonder what that means. Expecting clues, huh? It's a Nevada bighorn ram. Woo! Guess we'll just go ahead and skin it now. Thank you. Good ram hide for grizzly mutton. That sounded like a very interesting scream as well. Well. Okay, then. I don't know what clues I would find. I wonder what the beast is. Well, let's go rob this fool. I mean, kidnap him or something. Wolves? Wolf pups? Very cute, very cute. Alrighty, so I wonder what this killer's gonna be doing up here. One of three obstacles jumped in 15 seconds. Alright. Time for stealth. That was quite the growl. Right, so he must be somewhere on the side of this wall. Gotta be where the cave starts. Right down here. Gotta be nice and careful. Oh shit, it's cold? That's not good. Oh, here we go. Found your little base, boy. Alright, let's get stealthy. Don't see anyone yet. Why are you standing up? What the hell? No, don't cutscene me! Piece of crap! Really?
You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
All right.
I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me, but you won't beat me. Bounty hunter.
You think? Slowly press R2 to fill the meter. More full the meter, the longer you get to aim. What? Yeah, I guess I don't know how to do that anymore. Lightly hold R2. I see. Fully press R2 to draw. Could you please let me have my controls back? God damn, I hate this scripted stuff sometimes. Get over here.
Let's tie up that shooting arm.
Gonna need to. Wow, I pog-tied him really fast.
This is very kind of you.
All right, so I'm just gonna leave him there for a second and then go check out his little treasure trove.
Nice meeting you.
They keep going down here, like forever? What's the map look like down here? It is a dead end. All right. Let's make sure he doesn't get away here or get eaten by a legendary beast. So we'll grab him up. Get my horse over here. You can do it, horsey. Just a downhill hill. Just a hill.
This could get bumpy.
All right.
You shot me.
You didn't even have the decency to do it right. Duel a man and you ought to put him down. Not knock him out and tie him up.
It's the easiest way to do it.
No decency, bounty hunter.
Yeah, no decency for not killing you. Isn't that sad? Too bad you're totally alive. What a bummer. I want to know what's down here. Really? That's a shame. Definitely looks like there's a secret there.
Okay.
If I like take some dynamite and put it in there. Holy shit, I can't see anything. Did it work? Uh-oh. There we go. Nope. It seems to have done absolutely dill. Whatever. Let's get back to the horse. What the hell? What's that? His revolver or something? There it is. What is it? Worn cattleman revolver. No, thank you.
Okay, you wouldn't have got me in my younger days. I would have put one in the middle of your eyes before you even blinked.
Like last round?
You ain't nothing special. You ain't gonna stay sharp for very long. None of us do.
Yep, well, isn't that good that we're taking you back then? You'll love it in the jail. I want that legendary to come after me.
I wish you killed me back there.
I'm sorry, buddy.
A real man would have killed me. A real man wouldn't tie me like this.
A real man needs to get paid.
A real man wouldn't take me in.
$40, bro. I mean, seriously. Like, why are you even killing people? For money? For fun? Seems a little short-sighted. Kinda need people for things, even if you do want to have fun.
I don't deserve this. I deserve to go out with some damn
That's
honor.
Big Josh, all right.
Hey, he looks heavy. Can you take that bounty off of you?
You wish.
I can manage him fine.
I swear if I start getting chased. Oh, I am getting chased. That sucks. Time to go. No, he's not. Holy God, it's so goddamn dark. You ain't getting no sacks of dirt from me. Are they shooting at me now? Jesus. I will kill you guys. You don't even understand. Nice. Got away from him. Hell yeah, you are. That's what you get. Probably shouldn't have done this at night.
Cells here are really comfortable.
Right? We even blew them up once.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer. Now come on.
I got a plus on the horse for dropping, for taking this guy off him. It's like, thanks, Jesus.
Ah, Mr. Brown.
Come on now.
Make him comfortable downstairs.
Oh, I will. This one? This cell right here? Oh, guess this one? There we go.
Lock me up. Forget about me.
That's what I'm doing. I don't need your permission to do it.
Now, leave me to my peace. You hear? I want peace.
I'm already gone, bro. Chill. You're just talking to yourself.
Pay's right here. You make you work for it?
He duelled me, so I'd say that's a yes. Honest to be.
Hey, no more posters going up here for a while. Mayor don't like the way it looks.
What?
We are a tourist town, after all.
All right, well, you can go ahead and not hunt down bounties if you like. But I definitely like my muns.
Whatever you're up to with that mask, leave me out of it.
And so, for now, guys, we are going to take our very first break. If you're having a good time and you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. You know, hit that like button if you're enjoying yourself. I'm going to take 5 minutes just to, you know, refill my drink, stretch, use the restroom, all that good stuff. You know, grab your snacks, grab your Cokes. I will be right back in just a few minutes here. We'll be right back. Hello everybody, I'm back. It's your boy Warwic here at 87. And yeah, it's nighttime. We need a rest. We're low on health. We're probably really stanky. We'll go tie this guy up in front of the inn here. Hitch my buddy. Hello again, Vito. Glad to see your happy face. Good to see that you enjoying some of the chilling and some of the red deading. Let's go get some, go get clean.
So welcoming. You mind taking it off?
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about my damn bandana, sorry.
Okay then, there.
Okay, that puts me to ease, you
know? Okay, so let's get a bath, we'll get a room. Oh, baths are down this way? Oh no, it's upstairs.
Can I get a room for tonight, please?
Room's ready whenever you need.
Appreciate it. Thank you, partner. Working and chilling. I hear you. Ooh, a cigarette card. Hello. You look pretty. What, +5 Deadeye for that. I'm gonna break into this other room here, search the chest. 1 of 12 for that pack, huh? Horse stimulant, sure. Rifle cartridges, horse reviver. Stealing everything, give me that. I'm full on gun oil. So let's go. Oh, I can't even select guns here? That's dumb. Alright, well I guess I can't take the gun oil then. Let's just keep seeing if there's anything else to rob in here. Search this cabinet. Anything good? Ooh, a money clip, huh? $40? Just chilling? Damn, son. Rifle cartridges? Alright. Let's close it all back up. Make it look like we didn't steal everything in here. We'll close up this chest too. Wow, I can't believe I just found $40 in here. That's crazy. Hey, what's up, Perry Williams? How you doing today? Thank you so much for coming. Nice relaxing bath. Do some scrub-a-lub. I got a nice bottle of champagne. Some Dispiri or something?
Hey, you need someone to take over for you?
Oh yeah, of course.
Oh, sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
Appreciate it. How you doing, miss?
Perfect. You can leave it to me.
That old 50-cent bath. Ooh, buddy. You gotta just have a nice,
feel so
calm, relax.
With you.
Oh yeah?
Whenever you're done, just say the word.
Sure.
Oh, I'm glad of this. It's been a hard few days.
Oh,
sure has.
Okay.
All the bounties and...
I do not like getting older.
Oh, sure.
You must get some bad men in here.
Like us?
That don't surprise me at all.
No? Doesn't surprise you?
You know, naked small talk isn't as easy as you might think.
This is so unprofessional, I'm sorry.
Ooh. I heard that noise. I think I'm pretty clean now. This is a very suggestive motion here.
Goodness, quite the scars you have, huh?
It's been a rough life. We'll call it.
That's perfect. Thanks.
You take care.
I'm Did that really just happen all the way through morning? It was like midnight a second ago. Search this chest too, screw it. I need another 40 bucks. Oaten snake oil? Oh, I'll take that. That it? Alrighty. Oh, there's another drawer over there. Oh, there's a couple drawers. Let's see what else we got. Hello. Look at reflection. Interact.
You ugly bastard. You're getting old.
Interesting. I don't need to change my wardrobe. Let's have a nice sleep. Our stats are wrecked. Sleep till noon. Mick Krokenbrecker, no offense. I didn't hear War mention it. But don't self-promote during live stream. Oh, weird. It didn't even show up on my screen. I wonder if it's like separating top chat and live chat again. Oh, I did just miss it. Yeah, exactly. Please, no self-promotion here. Appreciate it, though. Have a great one. Dope, let's get out of here.
Nothing like a good bath, huh?
Nothing like it. Oh yeah. Get out of here. Smell good, we look good, it's nice and bright and early in the day. We got some more missions we gotta handle. See. So we had one up here, Albert Mason. That looks like the bandit gang place that I took down before. Are they back? Oh, I stepped on a cat. I'm sorry, little guy.
Hey, cat.
American domestic cat.
Hey, kitty.
I like his cute little fuzzy head picture.
Look out!
Excuse me. Have a great day.
Yeah.
Got some, Oh, wait, I got a skin on me. Crap, I just gotta head to the butcher.
Hello.
Before these, skins and stuff become useless. Hey, I just saw somebody up here. What was that? Oh, I don't know. Go back to town. Don't want my skins to degrade. Head over to the butcher real quick. Thank you. I guess.
What can I do for you?
Sir, I would like to sell. Thank you. Let's see. A horn from a big horn ram can be sold. Get rid of the poor carcass. Crafting ore sold. I'll keep all the stuff you can be used for crafting. Good ram hide. Ooh. Sell that. Poor rabbit carcass. Sell that. Some more feathers. Oh, I gotta make some better arrows since I've got all these flight feathers. Animal fat, bear claw. Wonderful. I think that's probably good enough for now. Well, actually, let's sell him some of my meat, too. I've got a lot of meat. 40 cents a piece for that. 25 crafting are sold. Sell a little bit of my mitten here. I know I'll get some more.
Hey, I got a bee somewhere.
Do ya? Got a bee somewhere? That don't matter to me much there, sir.
Thanks, mister.
Well. Oh, my map is like, you can take either path. Excuse me, buddy.
Watch where you're going.
Oh, I am. All right, so what does Albert Mason want from us? We're right up of this here path, ain't I? Hello, horseman. You want to wrestle? No? All right. I Guess I'll just move on then. Oh, what's up? See something good? Is this the cameraman? Oh, it's a planter.
Well, that's exactly what I've been looking for.
Hey there, mister.
What's up?
Hey there. Look at this, my friend.
Ooh.
Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own?
Guess that's a good point.
Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Oh, well, thank you.
Well, shit. Thanks, I guess.
I got tobacco. Indian tobacco is used to craft items that replenish Deadeye. Oh. Any more? That it? Goodness. All right, well, let's go then.
Let's go, girl. Yeah.
Now, come on.
So, well, this is something dead down there? Dead guy? See, little X. I don't want to mess with it. Let's see what's up with Albert Mason. Got stuck in the trees. I don't like it. My bad. My bad. Sorry, horsey. Let's go. More people living under the bridges? I think I heard somebody say, hey, partner. But I ain't your partner, buddy. Whoa! All right, horsey. We can do this. Onward. Gotta go see what Albert Mason's up to. Gonna go do things for Albert Mason. Yeah! I don't know who that is anymore. I used to know. It's been like 2 whole weeks since I played this game, and now I'm like completely lost. Cut right through here. I don't need to go all the way down to the bridge. There we go. Hold on. I can cut in right here. I see ya. Oh, nope, you disappeared. That was very strange. What?
If that's coming from there,
oh, he's the photographer guy.
So, or is it an easterly? We're fine. Long as it doesn't pick up, we're fine.
Hello again.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
How do you feel?
No, I hope not.
What you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No, wolves.
Oh, that sounds dangerous.
You really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe. Given the wind.
Not very far.
If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well, I'll
stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
Now, you don't know me very well.
You're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
That is something I have done. Eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually, they are not great fans.
Not great fans of man. Gonna maintain my guns while we're hanging out.
Me neither. Hey, shh. Here's one.
Uh-oh. Where?
Looks like we got company.
Oh, there they are.
in the trees. Now. Don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs.
Alrighty. Got my gun ready.
Come on. Good boys. Hungry boys.
Oh.
Come on.
You gonna call the whole pack?
Stay back, stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
I'm not even moving, boy.
Look at them.
Oh, God. Uh-oh.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm gonna study you. Uh-oh.
My. They don't seem to be fans of modern technology.
Nope, not really, huh? Man,
looks like they may be fans of you.
All right, so no, I can't rope the foxes or the wolves. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh, this is not good. There goes my face. I've been eaten. Well, now I know. I really wanted to see if I could rope a wolf. You can't rope a wolf. Been playing this game for a while. In your opinion, how dense is the map with different events and quests? I heard the map is so boring and mostly nothing is happening. No, I haven't seen that. I typically run into like one or two little side missions. Like anytime I go anywhere, there's always tons of stuff to hunt and tons of like treasure to look for.
You don't know me very
I haven't had any problems with content so far. It's been pretty dense.
Worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But it needs clean.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually, they are not great fans of man.
Usually, yeah.
There's one.
Maintain this bad boy, too. I'll read it.
In the trees. Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs.
Anything else I need to maintain? Oh, it looks good. Really hyped and wanted to buy PS4 in the game, but then I watched a few reviews and got discouraged. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't had the problem with that yet. I've been really enjoying myself. But yeah, different strokes for different folks.
Good. Stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
I'm just chilling.
Yeah, sort of is.
Look at them.
It sort of is. Creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Well, come on.
Yep. They aren't looking too happy. Give them another second, and then I'm going to start unloading. Uh-oh. Here they come. One more picture. Just one more. There we go. I've provoked them? Yeah, I'm sure that was the issue.
They ain't provoked, they're just wolves.
Oh, I'm doing something. That was much easier this time.
Is that all of them? We might have kept the wolves from the door.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... Literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea?
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. Take care now.
And you too, sir.
One of the wolves disappeared. It's interesting.
You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense.
Well, I mean, not just gonna let it go to waste there, sir. My horse over. Where you at, buddy? There you are.
Yep, yep.
You could just hold on to this for me, buddy. Really appreciate it. Well, that was a fun little side quest. Are you still just sitting there waiting for more wolves? Well, only trophy they needed was your face, and they were gonna take it if I wasn't here. Yeah, give me that. Or wolf pelt. Big game meat. Alright, Albert, you gonna be good up here by yourself?
Just checking this equipment if only my hands weren't shaking quite so much.
That'll make it a problem, I'm sure. Alright, so we're down to just one mission left on the map. And it's a story mission. Wonderful. And it's John Marston. Okay. What you got in store for me today, Mr. Marston?
You think that photograph will come out?
I can't say with certainty, but I'm hopeful, sir. I'm due some good luck, no?
Right?
Carry on like this, I'm not sure you are.
Good point, buddy. You're gonna get yourself killed. What's the next one be? You gonna try to take a picture of a bear? Little side quests like that are funny. Because, like, essentially you can go save his life whenever. So he's either always or he's never in danger. Oh, what? God damn it.
Bounty men. I found their cam nearby. They got Bill tied up. I'm gonna go take care of it. Come on.
Oh, Sloppy Bill.
Yeah, well.
Oh, Sloppy Bill.
You coming?
Yeah, let's go.
Lead the way.
Damn, Bill.
He said he was going hunting. Never returned.
Oh, shoot.
I was able to track him pretty easily. Only a matter of time before they decide to pick up camp, head for town to collect the bounty.
Guess we're in sights again.
When are we not, Arthur?
Fair point.
True.
What'll Dutch do?
Ain't for me to say. Doubt Bill'll like it, whatever it is.
He's a problem. We all know it.
He's always been a problem.
Is that for me to say?
Yeah, I think it is, Arthur. There they are, on foot from here.
No? Oh, hold on. Horse weapons. Let's bring my repeater. We'll bring my Springfield. Save Springfield rifle. Got express rounds for it. Nice. High velocity rounds for my carbine. Nice. Split point, express, regular. Dope. I've got a lot of cool weapons I didn't realize I had.
I'm bored with that. Let's take him into town and collect on the bounty. Get us some money.
Won't be long before you'll be tucked up in a nice warm cell. Then you can talk all you want.
Oh, yeah?
When you are, Arthur.
How are you still alive? Shut in your damn face. There we go. That was easy.
Just in time.
I had to murder people for you. Give me a minute, Bill. These bounty hunters didn't deserve that. But you're an idiot.
Come on, cut me loose.
That was some gun oil.
Oh, thanks, Javier. I owe you for this.
You owe all of us for this. All of us, I mean. Four people died because of your dumb ass. I can swap my hat. Ooh, it's a loot box. You know how much I hate loot boxes, but in this game, it's different and great. Gold wedding ring. Ooh, money clip. You don't need that anymore, do you, kids? Oh, ground coffee. Hell yeah. Miracle tonic. I'll take that. Sure, why not? What's wrong with that? Ooh, another loot box? Golden pocket watch? Oof. Wonderful. Alright, let's do some crafting by their campfire next to all these dead people. That's not weird, is it? So I want to make some new arrows. Arrows, flight feather, arrows, shotgun shells. Over small game. Arrows, animal fat, flight feather. Fire arrows? Oh, that sounds great. Let's make a few of those. Alright, and then we'll make some improved arrows. We'll just stock up here. Why not? Got to use all these craft materials I picked up. Split point. Repeater cartridges, pistols, split point. Oh, these are. I need some of these for sure. These things are strong. And then what? I guess I can make 13 of these. Sure, we'll make them. Always get tons of regular rounds. Gotta beef up that firepower a little bit. Didn't even end up using either of my rifles that last one either. Peter, revolver cartridges, split point. Craft 200. Cartridges, one split cartridge, slightly increased damage, slower deadeye drain. How many of these can I make? Like 200? Like literally 200? I don't really want to sit around for all that. I'll just go ahead and leave. Do it. Is another lockbox? No, just a box. Okay, we saved stupid Bill. Let's get out of here.
Yep.
That's interesting though. I haven't been stopped for a mission ever, so that's kinda cool. Like, hey, I see you riding. I wonder if that's random or if you have to go through that exact road or if it'll change depending on where you're at or if it's time-based. Oh, shit. You're a big boy. I'm coming for you. Boom, sucker. Give me those antlers.
Come on.
Damn, those things are big. I'm taking you home with me. Rocky Mountain elk. Yep. Those are big suckers. Good elk pelt. Do not harvest all the animals. Open your satchel, make space. That's cool. I got what I can hold on to for now. That's a big boy.
Come on, girl.
Rocky Mountain elk confirms Colorado has place play. For sure. You gotta find yourself Blackwater, Colorado now. Little tiny elk, little tiny antlers. That's cool. I'll keep my big boy. Head on back to our camp. Trade in a bunch of stuff. See if we can't get some more upgrades. It's been a while since we've been back to camp, actually. Like the entirety of the episode. I wonder how far I am at this point.
Hey, hey.
Bunny, 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 bunny. Free meat, man. Why not? Black-tail jackrabbit. Good thing you can carry a bunch of stuff, horsey.
Giddy up.
I'm gonna run over all the rabbits. The easiest way to hunt rabbits. Guess I need to make some of those fine arrows at some point, too. Blackwater, Colorado, known as the Lost Creek Wilderness, does exist. Again, confirmed. Funny. We're almost there. We're almost there, Daisy.
There, girl.
It's all right.
Yeah.
Getting late. Nighttime comes and goes, man. Every time it starts getting dark, I'm like, well, I should head back to camp for the night. And by the time I get back to camp, it's already daytime again. Like, oh, well, I guess I'll head back out. I don't know. Man, still though, game is so pretty.
Good girl. Okay, girl.
You got this.
Yeah, you're all right, girl.
Let you rest a bit.
All right, girl.
Okay. How much further? It's on top of that mountain back there, right? That's like that peak, that ridge. Game is so pretty to bad, YouTube max out at 720p. No, YouTube doesn't max out on 720p. That's our settings. I can't upload on 1080p in my with my current computer. So I upload in 720p. Just not, I don't have enough power, enough bandwidth. I didn't even know what that was. I was just riding by me.
You good, Charles? Good evening.
Good evening. Back at camp, finally, at last. Let's hitch this horse. Get some dinner, maybe. Lock skid turns.
I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you.
Even me, eh?
Uncle Sean is back.
Uncle Sean.
Don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will. And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now, Deadeye Maguire's back.
Deadeye Maguire.
And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork.
Everything's locked.
I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
I'm trying, but everything's closed.
Even you, you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Oh, the gang are celebrating the safe return of Sean will be unavailable for other activities. Well, that sounds both cool and annoying. Oh, I can walk away. I rock around with my beer. That's cool.
So, what now? Come on. How about a song?
Oh, hey. He's got a guitar.
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Oh, let him.
Listen,
have
my
some
friend.
Fun. He's been
Do
through
you
a lot.
Know the Louisville
I thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest.
Yeah, that's the one.
You know this one, don't you? Go join in.
Was a diddle diddle all day, huh? This is charming, actually. I enjoy this. Got it. Oh, I can sing along?
She says, let's lay down on the grass and diddle 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 all day. And we diddle diddle did too.
Oh, I'm sure you did. Interesting. You guys got another one? What's the plan?
Welcome back, Sean.
I owe you one, Arthur Morgan. The drinks are on me.
And they always are when you forget. Ain't buying.
And that's most fellas are sheep.
All right, what else can I do here? Anything?
And if you can tell the difference between a sheep and a sheep and a man, then you.
The hell are you talking about?
That makes you a better man than me, sir. And that's all I'm saying.
What?
Mark my words. All of you, mark my words.
Mark 'em. Sure. What's this icon? It looks like a music icon. Do I have my own instrument or something? Why is there a music icon? Ramble through the woods. Cave kit. Do I have, like, a guitar or something somewhere? Guess not. Why is there a little picture of a music note there? I don't get it. Do I have a radio or something? Some Spanish radio? First bank robbery newspaper. Oh, well. I don't know. I don't know what that means. I guess we'll just go to bed. I don't know what else to do. You want to dance, Miss Tilly? Mary Beth? Oh, hey! That's what she just asked. Yeah! Let's have a good one.
Sure. I ain't much of a dancer.
Let's try the flare. Oh, I dipped. When I dipped, you dipped, we dipped. Oh, and you can turn around in circles.
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
little bit of character development. Sure. Game is silly. Is there a limit to this? Can I just stop now? I guess I'll just leave.
Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan.
All right, let's just go to bed. That was fun and all. Let's sleep till morning. It's 7 hours. Seeing there's only two of us watching, you and me, Twitch in the future, what? Bro, save and do build like mine, I can stream 1080p, and my comp ain't even that good. Well, yeah, my comp is like 5 years old or something, or older. Like, obviously, I need a new PC. But, just can't afford one yet, you know? I did save up a couple $1,000s, and that's what got me this apartment and my down payment and my rent. So, unfortunately, I haven't been able to save for that in particular. Shave. Everything but my beard. Chin beard. There we go. Nice and clean.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning. And yeah, I have been kind of thinking about doing some Twitch too. You know, the YouTube has been kind of dead for me recently. The live streams have not really done much. And, you know, I've been making some edited vids, but I might also start checking out Twitch and Mixer a little bit, too.
Ugh, I feel terrible.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
Get rid of the wolf pelts. Good elk pelt.
Good job, Arthur.
Or rabbit carcass. Heart from a wolf. Sure.
Make sure it goes into the pot, not your pop.
Give you some of that stuff here. Cover scent lotion used to block human scent. Keeping all my feathers, predator bait, keep that. Large curved bear claw. I don't know if I need that or not, but I'm gonna keep that too because I like it. Ah, screw it, I'll just sell it.
Sure. Might as well make some money off it. Can't wait to taste this.
All right, looks like we got plenty of food for now. Wonderful. What are you gonna do with these? Antlers and elk can be used in crafting. I guess I'll donate these too.
Well done, Mr. Morgan. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
You're very welcome there, sir. Shattervolt on YouTube is like a cheapest $300 build. Well, the problem is, you know, I need a new processor and a new motherboard, and that's gonna be expensive. I mean, I don't see how you can even pick up a processor and a motherboard under $300. If you want it to be like a quad core or better. And given to Arthur by Jimmy Brooks. I'm keeping that. I'm going to give away all my belt buckles and things. I don't need these. I'll check it out, but I doubt his $300 build is going to be better than my $1,200 build from 5 years ago. What processor do I have? I've got the Sandy Bridge. It's like a i3, I think. Dual core processor, 3.5 gigahertz. A Ryzen 5 2600 and a solid motherboard spent under $300. I don't know what a Ryzen 5 is. I need $38 of stuff. Pentium gold, it's a great passage for watch prices because Intel chip shortage caused prices to rise. I don't know anything about that. Go to the silver pocket watch. There we go. Cool. Let's take a look at the ledger. See what else I can build. Given the money. Okay, I can get the medicine wagon, the provisions wagon, the arms wagon. For everyone, improve the rest of the camp. Tensile, upgrade all remaining lodges, improves overall mood of camp. Why is the mood important? Horse station, chicken coop. Some local farms are selling off old coops by a horse station, a place to retrieve horses from. Leatherworking tools. If we get Pearson better tools, he can make extra gear. That I do want. Pearson can now craft upgrades for your satchel. Thank God. Wonderful. I guess I could also spend $175 on a new chicken coop too. Screw it. Why not? Chicken coop has been purchased, increasing the quality of Pearson's stew. Oh, look at him, gobble gobble. Your tiny chicken house. Alright, well, I think that's good. I'm gonna save my last $300 for now. Ryzen 5 2600 is a great processor. I'll have to look it up. It's been a while since I've looked at the stuff, but that's because I haven't been able to afford any of it in a while. Me too, Arthur. What are you talking about?
Getting crazy, Dutch. Well, I've always been crazy, Arthur. You know that.
Okay.
You're starting to unnerve me, friend. I don't think you want me any more unnerved than I already am.
I'm just trying to say hi, buddy. Chill out. Jesus. All right.
I think I caught you at a bad time. Just don't play games, Arthur.
This is a game. All right. Well, not much else to do here today, I think. Oh, I wanted to go check on my satchel upgrades. What's up, buddy? How you been? I needed some satchel upgrades for a while now.
Some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
Yes, I do. Ingredient satchel. Upgrade the medicine wagon twice. Increase the carrying capacity for all types of tonics. Increase the carrying capacity for all types of provisions. Upgrade the provisions wagon twice. Increase the carrying capacity for mostly inedible materials, which can be used to craft a variety of items. Craft three recipes at the scout fire. Craft three recipes at the scout fire. Really?
I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first.
What's the scout fire? Is that this?
Good morning, Arthur. Hello.
This is the wrong fire. Sort of looks like it. Where's the other fire? That's the cooking fire. Where's the crafting fire?
Morning.
Seems to be the only fire at the camp.
Hi, Susan.
All right. Well, for now, I'm really hungry. So I'm gonna end this stream about 5-10 minutes earlier. About your processor for like 160, motherboard for 100, my GPU is 220. Yeah, exactly. So then you spent $500 on a processor and motherboard. That's my problem. Or my processor, motherboard, and GPU. Yeah, like, that's what I spent last time too. And that's what I look to spend again, but I just can't afford it yet. But anyways, I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. And if there anybody else is lurking here, you know, make sure you subscribe if you're new. Hit that like button if you had fun. And yeah, that'll be it for me today, guys. Good game.